Also new tonight, PRP High School went on an increased security today after what's being called a perceived threat. A JCPS spokesperson says a car drove onto the school property and someone inside showed a gun. The spokesperson says the people in the car were not students at the school and the car has since left the property. The school was on increased security while police investigated.